So the price of a rubber chicken went doubled in the first 2 weeks, so that's times 2, and then declined by 50%, which is times 0.5, in the second 2 weeks. We need to figure out what that is relative to C dollars at the beginning of the month. 2 times 0.5 is the same thing as 1, you know, double 1/2. 2 times 1/2 equals 1. So C times 1 equals C. The price at the end of the month then is the same place it started at. Answer choice C.